hospitals are unique animals. They need to be compared only to other hospitals in terms of energy use. The systems must be reliable. They must perform well. They must have relatively low maintenance and operating maintenance costs, and be energy efficient, in that order. Sometimes people get a little, in my mind, a little off whack and think that saving energy is the most important thing to be doing. I think saving patients is the most important thing to be doing in a hospital. You know, there's an old story about it's raining in my OR. And if you've got a humidifier right outside the OR, what's called a terminal humidifier, and it's trying to maintain 50% humidity in the operating room, in a lot of these procedures, if the doctor, he likes it real cold, right? He might have it 60 degrees. And so as soon as he's done doing his thing, he says, okay, you know, you guys, you know, put this guy back together. I'm done fixing his heart valve or whatever I've been doing in here. And by the way, go ahead and raise the temperature up. So they'll go over and quickly raise the temperature. That humidistat says, geez, now the humidity is too low in here relative to that temperature that they just set it at. I got to blow some more steam in. So now I've got all these cold devices, maybe even the table is cold. The instruments are cold because they've been 60 degrees. And now humidity comes in there and you're going to get condensation. So you think you might be saving energy, and you might save energy, but if you do that and you compromise the performance of the systems, I think you've made a big mistake.